Welcome to my channel. So in this video I am going to explain encoder and decoder concept. First let us see the encoder concept. So here the encoder is a combination circuit. So it has 2 power n inputs. It has 2 power n inputs and n outputs. Okay, so this is the basic structure, right? So encoders have 2 power n inputs and encode them into n outputs. So the best examples for this encoders are what? 4:2 encoder and 8:3 encoder and 16:4 encoder. So 2 power n inputs, that is 2 power 2. So 2 power 3, 2 power 4, 2 power 5, 2 power 6. Okay, so in terms of power, right? That is equal to n. N indicates of 2 power 2 indicates n outputs. So 4:2 encoder, 8:3 encoder, 16:4 encoder, and so on. Now I am going to explain the 4:2 encoder. So here 4 inputs. So the basic block for this one here, there is 4:2 encoder. So 4 inputs: D0, D1, D2, and D3. Right? And what are the outputs? I am going to assume this as Y0 and Y1. Okay, this is the basic block of your 4:2 encoder. Now I am going to draw the truth table for this one. So what are the inputs here? Here 4 inputs. So inputs and outputs. Okay, so inputs is what here I am going to use here D3. Here D3, D2, D1 and D0. Okay, similarly the outputs. Outputs are what? That is Y1 and Y0. Okay, so this is the operation. Okay, now I am going to write the combinations. So here the combinations are, so here 1 is enabled, first 1 is enabled, remaining are, this is the encoding pattern. Okay, so here 0 1 0 0, similarly 0 0 1 0, here last one 0 0 0 1. Okay, so the outputs are 0 0 0 1 1 0 1 1. So it is going to encode. So this if combination D3, D2, D1, D0. So if D1 is enabled, the outputs are what? Y1, Y0 as 0, 0. If D2, D1 is enabled, so the outputs are what? 0 and 1. If D2 value is what? 0, 1, 0, 0 means that is 1, 0 is enabled. If it is D3, 1, 0, 0 means, so the outputs 1, 1 is enabled. So from this truth table, so what is the logical equation? So Y0. You just see the Y0. Check the column wise. So here 1 is there. What is the equivalent to 1? So equivalent, you just check the row wise here. See here 1. This 1 belongs to D1. So D1 plus. So what is that? This 1 belongs to D3. So D1 plus D3. Then what is the output equation for Y1? Y1 is equal to, check this one. So 1 equivalent to what? D2. So D2 plus. So here 1 is equivalent to what? D3. So this is the logical equation for 4:2 encoder. Similarly, you check for 8:3 encoder. 8 inputs: D7, D6, D5, D4, D3. Same pattern. And 8:3 encoders, 3 outputs. So 3 outputs indicates Y2, Y1, Y1 and Y0. So combinations what? 0, 0, 0 to 1, 1, 1. Just try for, that is 8:3 encoder and 16:4 encoder. Okay. So this is the basic concept of encoder. Now let us see the decoder concept. Decoder concept is what? Reverse concept, reverse operation of the encoder, right? So it is a combinational circuit. Decoder is a combinational circuit. It accepts n inputs and produces 2 power n outputs. Okay, the same procedure. Okay, so here now I am going to explain the decoder block diagram. Basically it is representing to us n is 2 power n. N inputs and 2 power n outputs. Okay, the same thing. So here reverse process, that is 2:4 decoder. Okay, that 3:8 decoder or 4:16 decoder. Okay, that is here 2 power n formula. Okay, so 2 power 2, 4, 2 power 3, 8, 2 power 4. That is 16. 2 power 5, 32. Okay, 5:32 decoder like that. Okay, and so on. Now, I am going to explain 2:4 decoder over here. So, 2:4 decoder, the block diagram. So, 2:4 decoder. So this is the basic block diagram. So two inputs I'm going to give here. The inputs any combination, so I'm going to give the value. For example, A and B, so two inputs, 2:4. So what is the output? Output you just use any value, so D0, D1 and D2 and D3. Okay, so A, B are two inputs and four outputs. Now I am going to construct the truth table. So the same thing, the truth table is what? Reverse process. Okay, so here the inputs first and inputs are what? Two inputs, A and B, right? So A and B, and outputs, what are the outputs? So here outputs are what? D0 to D0, D1, D2, D3 and D4. So D0, D1, D2 and D3. Okay. So here the inputs, here two variables are there, so four excitations actually. So what are the four excitations? 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1. The outputs are decoded into, like this. So reverse process, 1, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1. Okay, 0, 0, 0, 1. Okay, this is the, truth table for 2:4 decoder. Now I am going to write the logical equation for this one. So what is the logical equation? Here four outputs are there. So I am going to write the logical equation for D0 is equal to what is the input variables? So here A, B is there. So A is what? 0. B is what? 0. Okay, so you just put A bar, B bar. Okay, the same operation. Okay, so A bar, B bar. A bar dot B bar. Next D1, so D1 is here 1, at what point? When AB is equal to 0, 1. So D1 is equal to A bar B. Okay, next D2, so what is the D2 value? D2 is equal to 1, 0. So AB bar. Then what is the D3? D3 equal to AB. Okay, so this is the logical equation for 2:4 decoder. Okay, similarly you try for 3:8 decoder, okay, then 4:16 decoder and so on. This procedure is same. Okay, so hope you enjoyed this video. So please subscribe, like and share this video. Thank you.